I'm Lonnie Wong in Sacramento, where school districts are suing the state for shorting them $2 billion. We'll tell you how the governor replies to that lawsuit on Fox 40's 530 News and on Fox40.com.